9 to 5 workday or flexible hours? Choose one.
Oh, I've always been flexible hours.
If you had one extra hour in the day, 24 hours, if one extra hour happened, running or reading?
Reading, because I already run 2 hours a day without fail. So all the extra goes to reading.
Hello, everyone. In the last few months, we've seen a tremendous shift in the way we work. Joining me today is someone who's helping organizations across industries transform and reimagine the future of work. Tiger Thyagarajan, CEO, Genpact. Welcome to TetraTech, Tiger. There is a lot of change that all of us have experienced in the last 6 months. What's your view on the future of work and how has it really evolved, your view, in the last 6 months?
The technologies existed. The collaboration methodologies existed. The tools existed. I mean, Microsoft has been at the forefront of those tools. The last 6 months have shown us is how much you can leverage them to actually be more effective, more efficient, and balance better.
What does it mean for security with this hybrid work, work from home, work from anywhere, work from office?
I think for all industries these days, privacy, InfoSec, security, over the years have become very important. And then, of course, regulation is finally beginning to understand what security means. So GDPR is not going to be an exception. It's going to happen across the world. The difference between the world we are in today and the world of the future versus the past is that you could actually contain your security solutions into pods of, okay, I want to solve security for 5,000 people in this location, in this building. So that physical infrastructure and the network infrastructure around that physical infrastructure was where you had to solve security. That changed overnight to 10,000 times bigger. Basically, the footprint and the surface area of security attack and openness has multiplied by 10,000 times for every enterprise. So wow. Straight away, you're talking about, I want to increase my security footprint by 10,000 times. And my perspective is that I think the world is actually on a good journey on that. People like Microsoft are leaders in helping firms like us and our clients get better at security.
As you talk to people, the customers, CEOs and CXOs around the world, do you see the future of work perspective different in either geographies or in industry verticals?
Number one that we see is online versus offline. If the ratio used to be in some industry 5% online, it is becoming 20%. If it used to be 20%, it is becoming 50%. If it used to be 50%, it's becoming 90%. So it doesn't matter which industry. Offline is moving to online. Trend number two, virtual. I want my ability to transact from anywhere, anytime, on any device, always. Trend number three, I want all solutions and all technologies and all services on the cloud. Trend number four, I want real-time analytics that is predictive. I want to use last night's data for decision-making today. And all of these trends is the fifth trend, which is the wrapper around all of this is experience has to be superb. User experience, customer experience, business experience. So if you take all of this together, what it means is the way companies are going to undertake digital transformation. If there was something that they had a plan to do in 5 years, they're now saying 12 to 18 months. The importance of experience, the importance of being able to work with each other in a distributed manner, all of that is going to change in the way work gets done, whether it is in a city, across cities, across the globe. You know, it's fascinating that if I look at the last 20 years, Asia has always led this charge of new technologies. Part of that is our industry. I think our industry is going to lead the charge on distributed virtual work for all industries. Unregulated industries are jumping in faster. So consumer goods, retail, the unregulated portion of life sciences. If I pick an industry like insurance, the pace of change there as a proportion of what they were earlier is probably higher than anyone else.
So it's also about the baseline from where you're starting, right. And then you'll see a massive shift as you go along. That was such an insightful conversation. Thank you for joining me today, Tiger, in TetraTech. And to all the viewers who are watching this, thank you for spending the time with us.